If you're a family today, you're paying about 45% more at the pump for gasoline than you were a year ago. Futures for oil today just hit around $100 a barrel. OPEC is now relevant on the world market again as a cartel because President Biden shut down American production. Elise talked about it. Chairman McCall talked about it. But think about this. On day one, President Biden killed the Keystone pipeline, crushing thousands of American jobs and undermining our relationship with Canada. This is Canadian oil that was going to be coming down to America, creating American jobs to refine that oil in America. And President Biden said no to that. But then literally days after Russians hacked our pipeline in the Northeast, President Biden gets a financial gift to Putin by allowing and greenlighting the Nord Stream pipeline between Germany and Russia. And so it is just perplexing to see that President Biden said no to American energy jobs and American pipelines, but yes to Russian jobs, Russian pipelines, and Russian dominance over our allies.